Ladies and gentlemen, please bring up standing for the Australian National Anthem. First try of the grand final goes to the Wombats, courtesy of number 4. Thank you. Wagapa Leoa. Conversion attempt is unsuccessful. Wombats high, watch that to score.
Tom went down trying to look for.
Yeah.
I think it stays with us, doesn't it?
Rugby Union would like to thank Kelly and Partners, Chartered Accountants, Peter Edwards and Associate Solicitors, the Builders Club, Unidera Physiotherapy and Clinical Pilates, Andrew Webb, Family and Business Accounting, for their ongoing support during the 2019 Illawarra District Rugby Union Competition.
Thank you.
successful. The Wombats 5, Rocks 3.
Thank you. Number three, Wollongong.
Wombats down 10. Rocks 6. Keep it going.
Thank you. Yeah.
Drop to the Wombats, courtesy of number 15, Alan Tony Gamalai. Wombats in 15, the Rock 6 kick to come. Thank you. Regarding the second half of the 2019 Illawarra Christmas Rugby Union first straight grand final, with the Wombats leading the Rocks 15 points to 6. Time to make some noise. Where's the Wombats? Where's the Wombats? Yeah. drop time to the Wombats, courtesy of their halfback number 9, Andrew Duggan. Thank you. top time to the Wombats once again. Wombats down 25. Shamrocks 6, keep it going. Thank you. time for the Wombats, courtesy of number 15, Alan Tui Kevlar. Wombats, 32, Rock 6, kick a gun. Number four, attempt to get the conversion is unsuccessful. And the crowd now 34, Shamrocks the win. The Wombats crossing to the ball, Kieran Jack. Wombats now 39, Rocks 11, kicking down. Rocks 11. one time to the rocks, courtesy of number 14, Tom Carroll. Wombats now 41, Rock 16.
Thank you.
Tipping back the on-field presentation. President of the Illawarra District of Rugby Union, Mr. Peter Wood.
Okay. A really tough game of football. Typical grand final. I'd like to call up the referees and the touch judges. Thank you, Andrew. A tremendous job that they've done tonight, as all the referees have done through the whole afternoon. I would like just to make an observation. I think this night football might become something that we could do a little bit more regularly. I thought it was very good. I would ask the Shamrocks captain to come up and say a few words.
Firstly, just congratulations to Avondale. It's been the full team all year and it really showed. Cool officials, thank you guys as well. And cool supporters who have been here, made a big deal for you, so special. It's been a big year for us, the support's been here all year, so thanks for that. And head up, boys, we felt for the man, just helping up today. Cheers.
Thank you. For the last time, my job, I'd like to welcome Jeff Shaw. He is, as you would know, ex-captain of Australia, represented Australia 87 times. To award the Jeff Shaw Medal to the club of the round of tonight, who is Andrew Duggan.
Thank you. Paige Drakey. 15, Connie. Amelia Fetch. I'm running out of voice, so you fellas all come up, grab your medals. Just like to say a special thank you to Phil. Without him, mate, none of this would be possible. I'd also like to thank our crowd. These are here week in, week out, and we're proud to have you by our sides. Let's see you all again here next week. And now,